Do you ever grow anything in the garden of your mind? Sure. You can grow ideas in your mind. You can think about things and make them.